Welcome back. A Bahraini court has sentenced a group of 21 opposition members to 15 years in jail each. Bahrain's largest opposition party, the Al-Wafaq, says the defendants have been subjected to torture during their detention and interrogation sessions. Bahrain has been witnessing a popular uprising since February of 2011. The protesters are calling for the downfall of the ruling Al-Khalifa regime. Scores of people have been killed and many others put behind bars by regime forces since then.